presents Night Music. Starring David Sanborn and the Night Music Band. Tonight's guests, Adrian Belew, Nona Hendryx, Ivo Papazov and his wedding band, Pop Staples, and Elliott Sharp.
Good evening and welcome to Night Music. Our show tonight is all over the place, but I mean that in a good way. We've got music from downtown New York, the Mississippi Delta, and Bulgaria. And if that's not all over the place, I don't know what is. I mean, so to start things off, let's bring out Nona Hendryx. Nona?
Hi, Dave.
Hi, Nona. Still wearing your school uniform, I see.
Do a little shopping.
Okay. What's the name of this? Why don't you tell us the name of this tune we're going to do?
The song is called Women Who Fly.
All right.
I'm as tight as a drum, but my feelings are somewhere inside. Beating hard against skin, what's keeping the pain in and alive? I'm as hard as a rock, but my heart won't stop keeping time. Hearts are not made of steel, and the walls that I build up can climb. Women who fly don't have this problem. Women who dream don't stay too long. Women who fly climb mountains. Women who fly have wings of their own. I just win, the skin that I'm in isn't mine. I'm a cool empty shell and I'm living on borrowed time. I'm so easily led, pride goes to my head like cheap wine. And I honestly hate when the winner's fate isn't mine. Women who fly don't have this problem. I'm in isn't mine, and I love you to feel when I need you to know how I feel. I'm as tight as a drum and my feelings are somewhere inside. Oh, beating hard against skin, what's keeping the pain in and alive? Women who fly don't have this problem. Women who dream don't stay too long.
Don't stay too long.
Take away my soul. Women who fly. take away my scars.
Rainy nights aren't much fun, except when it's pouring inside. Shouldn't your night belong to Michelob Light?
When we bought our new home in Rancho Penasquitos, we were happy with everything but the way it looked on the outside. San Diego Stucco made it look better than new. They were professional, courteous, and enthusiastic.
Our next guest is always in demand because of his distinctive guitar sound. He's played with Frank Zappa, David Bowie, David Byrne, and many, many others. And now he's here to play with us, ladies and gentlemen, Adrian Belew.
I need to feel your heartbeat, heartbeat.
Tradition of Frank and Nancy Sinatra, my daughter Audie is going to join me for a song called Oh Daddy.
Cause I'm gonna make it, maybe even twice a year.
never know, right? Yeah. Well, I'm talking with Pop Staples here now. Pop, you've, it's nice to have you on the show, first of all.
It's good to be
here.
Pleasure
to have you here.
Good really. To be here. Love it. Love it.
Thank you. Now, I know you're influenced by both blues and gospel performers. Which of them really stands out in your mind?
Well, the gospel stands out. Now, I started the blues down in Mississippi. I heard you mention Mississippi.
Yeah.
Down in Mississippi, the blues, but turning to gospel, and gospel my real thing.
Now, I understand there's a Pop Staples Park in Mississippi. What's the deal with that?
The other day, the 25th of August was proclaimed for Pop Staples Day in Chicago, and it caught on and went all over the United States, Los Angeles, New York, and Cleveland and Philadelphia, everywhere.
As it should be.
Yeah, well, I hope. Thank you. But most of all, what I enjoy so much about it, where I was from, down in Mississippi, mm-hmm. I was very bad when I was down there many years ago, 50 years ago or so. This mayor there now said we're not going to only support our son, but we're going to name a park after them. Name the park after Pop.
Oh,
from University to Pop Staples Park.
All
Isn't
right.
that beautiful?
Yeah, that's
I love
great.
It. Yeah, I think that's great. Come a long way.
Now you've got a solo album out, and your daughter Mavis has a solo album out. You think there's going to be another Staples Singers album?
Staples Singers working on one
you can't,
right now.
Can't yeah. stop it.
Can't right. stop it.
Can't
no,
stop it.
Got it.
Now, the name of your album is called Pop Staples Number One.
Pop Staples Number One and Number
So the next one's going
to
be
Number Two to get to Number 20. Stop.
Oh, don't stop at 20. No.
Every year.
Yeah, every year. Well, let's keep it going.
Well, okay.
Now this next song you're going to do is from the that
from,
album.
From Number One.
All right.
From Number One album. Yeah. The next song. That's
By all means.
Okay. Nobody's fault but mine. Nobody's fault but mine. I do wrong in myself, be law. Fault but mine. Did you hear what I said? Yeah. I said it's nobody's fault but mine. Nobody's fault but mine. I do wrong in myself below. Yeah. I know right from wrong. I got a Bible in my home. I got a Bible in my home. I don't read in my soul below. Sister taught me how to read. My sister, she taught me how to read. I don't read my soul below. Jesus died for me. Set the captives free. and we don't serve our soul below. Well, 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 nobody's fault but mine. Nobody's fault but mine. I don't wrong my soul below.
Fitzgerald once said of Roy Eldridge, he's got more soul in one note than a lot of people could get into a whole song. Nicknamed Little Jazz, Roy Eldridge was one of the most important trumpet soloists in jazz history, playing with an intensity that set him apart from his contemporaries. He was the stylistic link between Louis Armstrong and modernist innovator Dizzy Gillespie. Eldridge combined the influence of trumpet greats Rex Stewart and Red Nichols with insights he gained from Armstrong to create his musical identity. He became one of the first black musicians to play an integral part in an all-white band when he joined Gene Krupa as a featured soloist in 1941. They teamed up with vocalist Anita O'Day on Let Me Off Uptown.
Anita, oh Anita, say I feel something. What you feel, Roy, the heat? No, it ain't the heat. It must be that uptown rhythm. Because I feel like blowing.
Well, blow, Roy, blow!
Died in February 1989, bringing to a close a career that spanned nearly half a century. An acknowledged jazz great, his expressive style continues to delight audiences and inspire today's musicians.
The ancient Egyptians paid tribute to the sun god, Ra, not to be confused with the god of night. Hoorah! Shouldn't your night belong to Michelob Light?
Recently, we asked some frequent callers why they dial the 1-900-999-5372 party line.
Hi, I'm Lisa Rose. I call the party line because I love to meet new and exciting people.
Hi, my name's Gary Powers. I call the party line to meet new girls and to find out where the parties are.
Hi, I'm Bill Johnson, and I call the party line because it's fun.
Call now, only 96 cents per minute. That's 1-900-999-5372.
There are places in this country where the night can last for up to 6 months. Some guys have all the luck. Shouldn't your night belong to Michelob Light?
King Horse Center, a trainer's paradise. Board your horses in the ultra-modern 50-stall barn with round-the-clock staff.
Well, marriage is not exactly at the top of my list of things to do, but if it was, This is the music that I'd choose. From Bulgaria, here's Ivo Papasov and his wedding band.
Yeah! изпълнителен и оттам тръгва нервите и изнервваме се и затова може би малко бяхме груби на сцената.
Peter saw some hunters coming out of the woods.
Dry is bold and wet. The taste of dry is less sweet. Michelob Dry. Brewed longer, so taste after taste, there's just no aftertaste. Michelob Dry. Bold taste with no aftertaste.
24 hours a day, 365 days a year, news happens.
There are no weekends in news, just two more news days.
7 days a week, we're here to cover San Diego, the nation, the world, because news doesn't take time off.
Sunday Today, Meet the Press and News San Diego. When San Diego needs to know, it turns to NBC News and News San Diego.
The other night, and from what they say, everything turned out all right. The band was in a mellow groove, and all the chicks were on the move. Well, the refreshments were good and everything, and we entertained ourselves as best as we could. Now, Amanda Jones, she was tall and lean, and she took off just like a washing machine. Well, she forgot she was just about doing her best when she had on a real long dress, and then when she slipped and she fell on her head, we had to pick her up and put her in the bed. She went bippity bippity bop. A bibbity bibbity bop. A bibbity bibbity bop. A bop bop. Second verse, a little worse. Now Nelly Lou, she turned up her nose. She said, I can do that with my eyes closed. Said, you can catch up on this job. That's what I'm just about getting ready to put out. Now she says, look out, boys. We're gonna do this and that. And then all of a sudden we heard a crack, and poor old Nelly, she fell on her back. So we picked her up, rubbed her with a little alcohol, and put her in a chair, propped her up against the wall. She went bippity bippity bop. A bippity bippity bop. A bippity bippity bop. A bop bop. Third verse, almost like the first. Now Susie Jane, she was fat and sassy. She had too much to drink and her eyes were glassy. She stumbled out and she started to faint. And then she did a pretty good job of doing the shake. Well, she went over the top and did a buck and wing. And she did the hollering fling and the Lindy Hop and all those things. And just when everybody started hollering for more, poor Susie slipped and fell on the floor. She went bibbity-bibbity-bop. A bibbity-bibbity-bop. A bibbity-bibbity-bop. A bop-bop. Instrumental solo. Look out. Susie Jane walking, look out. Now Sophronia B, she let out a roar. She said, lock the windows and lock the door. There ain't a gal around for miles who can put out what I'm getting ready to put out. And I'll bet there ain't a man alive that can pick up on this real mellow jive. That ain't what puzzled me. I wonder just how she picked up on that energy. Well, folks, I'd like to make it clear we had to pull her down from the chandelier. She went bibbity bibbity bop. A bibbity bibbity bop. A bibbity bibbity bop. A bop bop. One more time. She went bibbity bibbity bop. A bibbity bibbity bop. A bibbity bibbity bop. A bop bop.
I'm talking with Elliott Sharp, and he's explaining to me the meaning of the word fractal, but enough of that.
We'll save that for another show.
Why don't you tell us about this next piece of music we're going to play?
Okay, well, it's called Free Society, and we have a guest vocalist on it, the erstwhile presidential candidate Pat Robertson, with a few words of wisdom, you might say.
Right. On tape?
Sampled, actually, I'm playing them from the guitar.
Uh-huh. All right, well, let's...
So, let's do it.
Let's do it. Once again, here's Nona Hendryx and everybody with her song, No Emotion.
Thank you. ocean we must show. No emotion we must show. No emotion we must show. No emotion.
There's a man over there. He calls it happiness. There's a man in the chair. He says it's from loneliness. One says he's never gonna show no emotion. The other one says he's never gonna show no devotion.
No emotion we must show. No emotion we must show. No emotion.
There's a man in his grave. He had to be the best. There's a woman who's a slave. Oh, to all that she possesses. One says he's never gonna show no emotion. The other one says he's never gonna show no devotion.
Much music, so little time. We're just gonna play some more for you. Do it.
Don't know why, loving like I do, after all the changes you put me through. Used all my money, my cigarettes.
never seen how to deal with you yet.
Trigger!